Happy New Year! Happy New Year, my wonderful correct people. It is so exciting and something of joy. Say, we don't come this new year. And I sure say every one of you now get plans for this new year. Nobody won't fuck up. Nobody won't carry last. I can't imagine how happy you did. Just as happy as I am. That's why they tell you congratulations. Say you see the new year as you see me. So I see you too. Before we go continue our wonderful program, make I first of all let you know that my wonderful name before you go forget. Now me you they call Silly Silly Sylvia Naim be my name. You go do important may you remember, because if you forget, you call me for road and no go answer you.
Yeah,
make we move to waiting carriers come inside television today. This no matter when we say as the new year does start like this, it go good make we not make certain mistakes, because mistakes now they bring about waiting regrets. Some things there when we say we as Nigerians, we never grow, we never mature rich. So we still make those mistakes. So as it be like this, I want to mention some things when we say Nigerians never really mature put. So you don't need to be force yourself or stress too much to do one for them. Number one, if you too they get appreciation, because when they say if you like to say thank you, you too appreciate. Nigerians know they too value them. If you too thank person too much, maybe today you do something for you 3 days ago, today you go and tell us, ah, daddy, thank you. Next tomorrow again, you say, uncle, thank you. Or you see your friend help you do something, brother, thank you. You could tell him thank you. You know, say, the thing they happy you, they happy say that thing happened. So you go, they tell him thank you, they tell him thank you. You know, go know the time when the thank you will come out. The person will begin looking, let's say, see this one. Let's say, that's small thing when they do for him. Then we will take this one, do handbag. Since then, so go this one, what is one go do they do for them? Go they tell us thank you, they go. No, I know, get me wrong, go. Not be everybody they apply to, but the common sense of people when they for streets, the common sense of the average Nigerian, they not too like appreciation. Another thing where they not too like now, salutation. What is the call salutation? When you greet person, I be salutation. Not be everybody don't mature for salutation, especially for this our culture. You don't notice say if you walk out for road, person don't greet you, smile, give you smile, you greet them, and you smile back for them. The person believes that you don't want to a friend. Next thing, one mash gone your dog on knock. Next thing, one begin to ask you personal questions for road. And so Nigerians be. They never really mature way. Salutation no be love. Say I greet you no mean say I like you. Say person greet you no mean say the person like you. How come person go salute finish? When I go turn up say, you imagine, you know, blessing greet me yesterday. Today no greet me. No. You are not entitled to any salutation from that person mouth. The person greet you be say they in the mood to greet you that day. Make no way make this thing look like say if they're not greeting you go die or not be your balanced diet. Nigerians are not mature enough for salutation. If you took greet person self, the person will think say you supposed fit enter you. Say because say you don't this person they friendly, I better make a turn out to friend. Who tell you say everybody different friend? If greet you be say just regard you. It not mean say una go must become friends. Make una they wise up, make una they mature in these things. The last one we'll talk about today, not be saying I'll be that to others, they won't go talk about, but the last one we'll talk about today, just for today, letting them know you finish.
Funker.
Nigerians never mature rich for that kind of thing. You know, say one of my friends tell me to say she didn't like people when they're honest, people won't go tell her everything, people won't know the hide secret from her. Now I can ask her one question. You yourself, you dey tell people everything about yourself.
Continue.
Now everything about yourself, now people know. What do everything now? Because whether you like it or not, minus Nigerians, so when would the thousand Nigerians know they matured for certain things? Minus Nigerians. Human beings generally know they appreciate person when they know.
Look at you.
If you know person into to come sabi and rich belle, rich house, rich in pass, rich, they take advantage of such a person. Nigerians get dirty temper. They go vexed way, they go pop out things when concern your life. I don't the relationship of when we say person nothing mind in business, nothing mind my privacy, nothing respect my privacy. If they go as far as wanting to dig things about me. You can imagine, say, not believe even that they even go the nose around. So imagine if that person can't know too much. Imagine the kind of thing when if it takes such information do against you. And that is the exact problem when Nigerians get generally. Honestly, I am not saying you should lie about yourself. It's better you don't talk about yourself than say you will lie about yourself. But it is in Nigerians never mature reach to let them know you too much. Only the needful should be said.
There is
as the world is enough for the wise. As we can bring the G's come like this, make the new year start with fire. Okay, until next time now, let me be your baby girl. I make you don't forget to comment, subscribe, share, and like my videos. Until next time, I still sit down here. Make a drum as I do normally now. Kisses. Tough out.